Hi Seekers, let's talk about three tundra animals.
Polar bears live in the tundra. They have thick fur and blubber to keep them warm. They love to hunt and eat seals. They are carnivores. Because the weather is getting warmer and warmer, polar bears don't have enough time to find food. So let's take care of the earth and take care of polar bears. Arctic fox lives in the tundra. They have round body, short nose and legs, fluffy ears, fluffy paws, thick fur. They eat animals and plants. They are omnivores. They do not hibernate in winter. Their thick fur keeps them warm.
Arctic hares live on the Arctic tundra. In the wintertime, they have long white fur to match the snow color. During summertime, they have brown or gray fur. Because it's too cold to grow trees on the tundra, Arctic hares eat short plants, such as shrubs. What other animals live in the tundra? Good job, Seekers. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. Bye.